expected, wasn't it? Well, note to self, need stronger test subjects. Seeing as how I'm feeling generous, I'll give you this one for free. Knock me off!
I dare you.
End this! Pull the plug! Stop me once and for all!
I would have thrown that anyway. But then I won't even break.
You'll see.
Batman, I'm over here.
Congratulations, you unlock Wayne Tech Upgrade. Fill the XP meter to upgrade the Bat Suit and gain enhanced skills. Select your upgrade from the Wayne Tech selection screen.
Dragged Jerry in here, powered up the gate, must have passed out.
Joker went through that door. What's on the other side?
We call it extreme isolation. Only way in is via the transport system.
Open it.
Not a problem. I'll just need to call another cell. Okay. Something's wrong here. The main security loop is locked.
Having a little trouble up there?
Joker.
You were expecting maybe Two-Face.
There's no escape, Joker.
Silly bat! I don't want to escape. I'm having way too much fun. I even have you here to keep a smile on my face.
Not for long.
Really? We'll see. Ta-ta! Oh, I forgot to say. Just in case you were planning on following me, I've arranged a little insurance. Gordon is on his way to Harley as we speak.
Officer Bowles.
If I see you trying to follow me, he dies. Harley's looking forward to it. Maybe I'll film it and post it on the internet.
True.
The transport system is down. Best I can do is open the door you came in. Sorry.
I should go back to the holding cells. Bowles wasn't too smart. He'll have left a trail.
So I'm going there. Okay, so go straight, turn left, blah, blah, blah. Okay.
Batman, what's happening?
Joker's escaped. He sealed himself off. There. He's got your father.
Dad.
Don't worry, I'm getting him back.
Okay, I know, but...
Oracle, I'm getting him back. Joker will not win. I won't let him. I'm starting where he was taken. A guard named Frank Bowles attacked him. If I find Frank, I'll find your father.
Bruce, hurry, please.
There you go.
I bet you're wondering how I did it. Was it a clue the great detective missed? Me and Frank go way back. I got him out of a spot of bother a few years ago. So when I need security codes or an old man to be clubbed to the ground, I know just the man to ask.
I hope that hurt, pig.
Damn. Well, apparently it's in any time.
He's here!
You bit me!
Damn it! I gotta practice the action of this more. Okay, anyways, let me see. Oh, that's it. Okay, let's just go. guess it's there. You check the map. Okay. Okay, yeah.
Oracle, I'm at the holding cells. I'm setting up a crime scene.
So what's the plan? Isolate something in that room?
Right, here we go. Now we got detective.
Exactly.
Or it's not detective, but, you know. Correct. What am I looking for?
Bowles dropped his flask. Okay. Sloppy. Let's see what the forensic scanner picks up. I can follow traces of alcohol from Frank's bourbon in the atmosphere.
Oracle, I've got a trail.
Oh my god,
that's
hurting my eyes.
You follow it. I'm grabbing every reference to Arkham I can find. Maybe useful later.
Track Lawrence movements. Following the whiskey trail. Okay. No, that don't work. Oh. It's gotta follow this now. Oh, I hear teeth. Fight time.
What the hell happened?
How'd you like that, P-Man? No way you're following us now. You're trapped down there till me and Mr. J are ready.
Gordon was taken up to the surface in the elevator.
Terrifying.
If I want to follow them, I'll need to do this the old-fashioned way.
Old-fashioned way. Before I go up there, it's up here. Ah. Ooh, there's stuff here. This is all interview today.
Harleen Quinzel.
Call me Harley. Everyone does.
I'm surprised you want to intern here at Arkham.
I've always had a thing for extreme personalities. You can't deny there's an element of glamour to these super criminals.
I'll warn you right now. These are hardcore psychotics. Most would rather kill you than speak to you.
I'm sure I'll be fine, Doctor.
They'll eat you for breakfast. I mean it. One or two of them will enjoy it, too. Be careful.
Okay, come on.
Hey, Frank, where you
turn on instantly after. Run towards the wall surveillance system.
How the hell are you going?
Oh! Frank, what are you doing? No, put it down! Frank, what the hell? Quit! It's clear! Get your ass
it's over here.
It's not a piece of work, Frankie. Oh,
I don't know which way I'm going.
Stop letting me.
Hold on. Too much talking.
The hired help, Harley.
Sound like I went the wrong way.
Arkham Asylum is at level red alpha. All category one patients.
Climb up towards the ledge and shoot me up there. You know, I could probably R1 the whole way through.
Warning.
So can I just jump across?
Security breaches on level A6.
There's two paths. See?
Warning. Arkham intensive
here.
Treatment is at code red alpha.
What? Okay, so I just did all that for nothing. Could just cut through here. Why are your music getting louder? Environments to okay, hold on, one okay. How do you, okay, wow. What the fuck?
I am the spirit of Amadeus Arkham.
Okay.
Through my actions, I have saved this cursed city, though my own curse is to forever remain in the shadows. My story is carved into the very soul of Arkham, and will only be revealed to those dedicated enough to discover it.
Oh, okay, all right.
Joker was right.
Fight time.
Bring it home! They don't stand a chance.
It's the back!
Damn, bro. Why don't you get hit? Oh, god damn it, bro. I need to know when they fuck they strike.
Oh, isn't that cute? Little bats are sleeping. Someone finish him off.
No.
Rinse the bat!
Fucking press the triangle. Oh my god, huh?
I'm gonna pulverize you.
See?
You're gonna bleed out your.
Oh my gosh. Fuck you.
Not yet, but I'm getting close. Harley Quinn tried to slow me down, dropped an elevator on me.
Did it work?
Of course not. I'll get back to you when I reach the end of the trail. Joker's men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched it to a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
I know. I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen. The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart, find a different way past them.
Dude, I just did first triangle. What the heck?
Hey, someone held Bat Baby up off the floor.
So stupid, man.
It's like a bat. Oh, what an idiot. Should be considered costumed and dangerous. Personally, I think the best.
Oh, now he walks this time. God damn it.
It's the only reliable cure.
Let me upgrade my crit. Yes, I'm getting this. Please. Right, where is he at? Oh, all the way down there. Oh, it's another tape. Hold on.
Whoever kills the Batman wins the grand prize.
Can I just do the gargoyle? I'll probably just do the gargoyle.
Oh, it'd be a nice surprise for her.
Oh, he's too high.
He's crazy. Why did I ever get involved?
Oh, I can.
Hey, get off me!
Did you really think it was going to be that easy, Bats?
I've sent a few more of my boys your way. Let's see how you deal with things,
Oh, boy.
Come on! Joker wants him found!
Oh, I hear teeth.
He could be anywhere!
That was more.
Then keep your eyes open. Now move.
Please, cut me down!
Get that gargoyle, what the hell?
Nothing. Not even sure he's real. I mean, I've seen loads of people dressed up in my time, but no. Even one of you could be the Batman.
Come on.
Joker wants you stopped. I'm gonna do it.
Walk over here. I'm gonna glide kick you. You ass. Oh, now he goes all the way downstairs. Oh, god damn it.
Come on, boys, he's just one man. One man dressed like a son. Go get him!
All right, go. If I invert one, hope he doesn't see it. I can grab him. Oh, can I? I can't. Oh, I can't.
What are you doing?
Man down.
Depends where he's going.
Well, it looks like it's just you.
Oh my god. Is he seeing me? Oh, he's just turning back and forth. Okay. He's staying in that building.
Where are you?
Oh, I can go in there. I forgot about that. What the hell? Okay, well, I don't know what you. I don't know what's wrong with. What the hell? Okay, fuck it. Just beat him up. Just beat him up.
Oh, boo! You win again, Bat. I'll savor it. I'll get you next time.
Okay, where am I going? Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
There he is. Oh,
Joker the must have figured out how I was tracking Gordon. Officer Ball's trail stops here.
My goal is simple. You complete a series of amusingly taxing challenges and, well, you'll see. Ready for your first one? Good. But be careful. Don't cut yourself on this sharply observed portrait.
Is this that? Oh. Don't cut yourself. Wait, what?
I said, don't cut. So you did it! Well done! I would have expected a child to work that one out, let alone the world's greatest detective.
How am I supposed to know that? It's all the stuff I got, right?
I, Edward Nigma, have placed a dazzling selection of challenges and puzzles around Arkham. Can you solve them all? Will you find all my trophies? Are you ready to give up? Your puny mind is no match for my own.
Over here!
It was a massacre. Bowles came walking in telling everyone to cover the front entrance. Said something about Joker's army coming through the main gate. Two of my guys moved to the exit, and Frank shot him dead. They never stood a chance.
Was Bowles alone?
Thought he was. Then I saw Harley Quinn. She was surrounded by Black Gate prisoners. They were just killing everyone in the room. I had no choice. I got in here, locked the door. I could see it on the security feed. They had someone with them. It looked like the commissioner.
Bowles is dead. They carried on without him. Must have outlived his usefulness.
Good. He was scum.
I'll
look after Maria. I promise.
What's save? There we go. You don't know Jack about Gotham. Oh, dang, you do. Look, it's a real trophy right there. Okay.
We apologize for this interruption to our regular broadcast. Jack Ryder is live from the Gotham Bay Area with some breaking news.
This is Jack Ryder with breaking news in the Gotham Bay. We are getting reports of an armed siege on Arkham Island. 2 minutes ago, Joker broadcast to all new...
Arkham Asylum. Or whatever that place is called. Born Free.